Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Get out of
what the hell you got to grin about?
We won, darling.
There could be more.
Screw it.
Drink the rest. You should sink. We'll find some more. Drink. This is supposed to stay hydrated. It all works together.
Maybe we give you to them. They let us call you. You see, we're reasonable people. Everybody's got their code. You feel you got a needle? It's fair enough. We don't. Let's go.
I can't believe we're back. It's not home anymore. Better than where we were.
This is a pit stop. Pick up Patty, nothing more than that.
How'd you do it?
You saw where we left the truck? Mm-hmm. We opened the valve, drove all the way in from Farmview Road. Ran from the tree line till we got to the pavement. left Matchbook from Sweetwater and got him in on the trail. And we just ran for the car. Got in, and Dev looked for there. They're beating on the hood, and then, boom! Knocked them on their asses, and I took an axe to each one.
We just watched it go up. More moans, no more of that wailing. It's just the fire, just burning them all away.
You did all this?
It was right at the start. Everything stopped. TV, the radio, we were here. The forest was full of them. And the other ones in town, they were drawn to it. They just walked right into the flames. We got most of them. Thought we ended it for us. She was in D.C. We thought everyone was fighting them wherever they were.
We thought that was what everybody was doing. Fighting it. We'd all win together. Very stupid.
Y'all don't think you're being stupid right now?
Are you saying I should kill you? I mean it. Are you gonna try to pull something on them? Or are we just being thick here by not removing all doubt? Right now, by me not pulling this trigger, is that a mistake? I'm serious. I really want to know. You made a choice to kill for someone else, to have them own you for a roof over your head and three squares, so maybe I'm not considering all aspects here. Tell me, am I being stupid?
No. Look, I got somewhere to be. We can make a deal, I can help you out.
You're one of them. You're hurt, and you're alone, and you'd say anything.
Damn it, Daryl. No!
Go.
Cam gun. Oh yeah. Only wanted to take this so far. The only one to ask is willing, you know? You over the head, tie you up, threaten to kill you. Why the hell did you come back? And I'm stupid too. How many walkers you killed? Just answer the question. I'm sorry. Give me the crossbow.
No!
You don't go back. We'll be safe. Shut up. I know we're safe no more. Give her the crossbow. Don't kneel.
What the fuck?
Anybody?